It's the captain, Backes, shoots, he scores! His first goal of the year from the blue line.
And 11 of his 26 last year were in front of the net. This is a dipper right here. It goes right off Scandella's stick there, and it looks like it's going high, but it's a knuckler. And it drops down about foot and a half, and the goalie can't get it.
Ratty, the late man, Backes, for the winner, he scores! A spectacular shot by David Backes!
Pressure left him in the first when he scored right off the hop, and this is a beauty. An absolute perfect shot by Backes after a great pass from Ty Ratty.
And it is carried around behind by Fabry, fed up for a shot that ricocheted wide. Backes, another one, he scores! Backes has tied the game.
And the Blues, Shattenkirk in front of Backes. He scores! The captain is 2-0. Here's Backes back in. Steen with it. In front, Backes wide open. And he scores! What a backhander by Backes.
And the Blues come in. Fabry in front. Here's Backes. Shoots. He scores! And the Blues come right back. And a goal by Backes.
It went off the skate of Dylan Olsen, his right skate there, or left skate, excuse me.
Has the empty net, see if he gets a shot, he does, and he scores! And that should do it. Empty net goal for Backes. For Steen, Steen gets it again, a drive, rebound, Backes, he scores! David Backes! Now Stasny plays it back, and across to Steen, and a shot, and he scores! Petrangelo trying to shake free. Now a shot. Tip. They score! David Backes tips it. And what a tip. And we're tied at one.
And now you're going up against. There's a shot. Score.
Shot. That got through and a save by Elliott. And Backes at the empty net. And he scores. Backes. And it's 5-2. Got blocked. And it goes to the captain, Backes, off the boards to himself. What a play. Backes comes in, and a shot, and he scores! David Backes, what a play, and he ties the game at one.
Because Berglund was kind of milling about smartly, but instead he jammed it home on the short side and caught the goaltender cheating off the post.
Arizona can't get it in. And Backes at the empty net, and he scores, and that'll do it with 0.3 seconds to go. Backes makes it 6-4.
Laterra back for Shattenkirk, the one-time pass by Tarasenko, and they score! David Backes.
Well, there's your captain right there for St. Louis. Parks himself out front, waits for that one whack, gets the second one, pops out on his forehand side. And that's what they talked about on the bench. Get more pucks to the front of the net, create more traffic. And they get a nice power play goal to get themselves on the board here at home.
And now Pajarvi grabs it. Wrap around in front to Backes. He scores! David Backes!
Backes is milling about smartly. Good wraparound opportunity. Rebound right on the doorstep. And this line cashes in. Pajarvi on the wraparound. Ward doesn't see where it goes. He thinks it's stuck on his right pad, but it's not.
Tarasenko out to Shattenkirk. Her shot scores!
This puck changed direction right in front of Corey. I believe it went off of David Backes in front of the net, who won the initial faceoff. Tarasenko to Shattenkirk to the net and redirected right in front of Corey Crawford.
Kevin Shattenkirk played a tremendous game, and David Backes won the initial draw. He gets the relay, and he scores with the deflection in front of Corey Crawford.
Colton Parayko, wrist shot. Hit a body, right to Backes, shoots, he scores! David Backes!
And the first shot was blocked, David Backes has enough of that. He just rolls this wrister from the heel of his stick and just snaps it up high. Keep your eye on the blade of his stick there, and he gets a lot on that wrister there. That is silky.
Deep slot, gets it back from Yashkin. Across, they score! David Backes from a tight angle! And it's a one-goal game.
There's the give and go. Yashkin wisely gives it right back up to the right-hander. A perfect heel-to-toe saucer pass. And it's firm enough that Backes can get that before the goaltender Talbot can shift over to his right. And that is quickly in the net.
Tarasenko, right wing circle.
Back across. And now Steele with a drive. They score. Deflected in front. Power play goal.
Not much pressure. The Blues do a real nice job here moving around, and that one gets deflected.
Allen, a terrific penalty kill start, but now it's a 2-on-1 the other way. David Backes crisscrossing in the zone. Tarasenko, Backes scores! A beauty, and the Blues counter for the icebreaker.
A great feed, Backes right here. This is it to Tarasenko. Tarasenko back to Backes. No chance for Semyon Varlamov. Just a great finishing play here by the St. Louis Blues on the power play.
And now Backes for Bollmeister. Backes again. They score! The captain and the Blues winning overtime. A lucky break, and they will take it. Fabry again. Great play. Back to Petrangelo. Wrist shot. They score! Tipped in, I think, by David Backes. And we have got a 3-3 game.
Thinks it's going to his right. Watch Crawford go to his right. Sliding there. And it never goes to the right.
Lachi crunched twice. David Backes, wow. So the seed of doubt's already planted from T.S. Janmark. Later on, same sequence, Chris Russell is going to come over and he's going to go down too. Backes is bowling right now.
Stung by it, he's down. Shattenkirk, seeing a shot stopped by Niemi. They score on the rebound. David Backes, the captain, gets it. St. Louis wins.
And the Blues get the opportunity on the rebound, and there is Backes on the spot with 9:02 left in the first overtime. That was the injury to Goligoski. Slow to get up, forced an open area here as they work it around. And what a finish by David Backes. We are coming at him. Shattenkirk tipped in. Backes out in front.
Good help by Schwartz. Look at Backes, never standing still. Boom.
David Backes under 2 minutes left here in game number three. Backes has a lane. His shot scores. David Backes pours it on.
His glove. David Backes in. He's had a tremendous game, and he just wires that by the left ear of Kari Lettinen.
Down and started back out by Parayko. Right back up the wing, and here's Backes with a shot. He scores! David Backes, and it's 4-0.
For the captain of the St. Louis Blues, rolling puck. Don't think that thing ever settled down, and David Backes just whips that puck past Antti Niemi.
Schwartz lets it out. Shattenkirk with a shot. They score!
David Backes in front. Here's the puck movement. Eventually they'll get a shot, and David Backes in front looked like he might have gotten a stick. It also might have hit Braun, who was there also. Braun is 61. David Backes wants a shot to come to him. Did it get him? It did.